So, I just made a clip, but, and I cut it off because I had started to cry a little bit, and I don't want to cry on here, but I realized that my settings were on mute. Great. So now I have to do this all over again. I don't want to do this video right now. So, this week has sucked. Just flat out, just sucked. Nothing that anybody personally did, but just emotionally for me, it's just been, I don't know. I feel like I'm suffocating right now. I feel like I'm just a complete wreck right now. Good. I don't want to cry. So, I bought a new scale, we took back the Wii, not the Wii Fit, but the Wii, just so we have some extra money a little.
Now that I'm calm,
so my new scale I weighed in, it said 162.8 this morning. So that is a gain. I don't know what it is, but it is a gain. I'm counting it as a gain. I know it's a different scale again, so I don't know whether or not I'm losing or gaining, but I'm going to count it as a gain. I'll put it on the sidebar what gain it is, because I don't know what it is off the top of my head. New thing. That's it for me. New scale, new gain. New anxiety for Fort Meade. And I'm actually telling you guys. Whatever. I'll catch up with you guys later, and hopefully next week we'll have a great video. Bye.